what was the best part to work with
Peter? What's the best part of working with Peter?
Make sure this is a well thought out
Did he tell you over a dinner or just phone you?
He phoned me. Yeah, he just, I was going into work, driving into work one day. He said, hey, we're running out of time with the rights on Mortal Engines, so we sort of need to make it. Would you like to direct it?
You say yes right away or just?
I went, oh.
So were you nervous at all before the first take?
Oh yeah, absolutely. I mean, my first nervous breakdown was in the camera. It wasn't.
How many nervous breakdowns did you have?
So many. No.
There's a little voice of terror in the back of one's mind that you have to go, quiet now, we don't need you now, be quiet, when you're doing a scene with such acting royalty.
This is for my mother.
Did you actually meet while shooting or just?
We did meet, absolutely.
Unfortunately, just the one.
Yeah, just one, but it was wonderful to meet Stephen. Yeah. He looked amusing in his grey, in his capture suit.
Yeah.
And I was looking through this box at this sort of weird head, and Stephen would be somewhere else. And right. So we then had to adjust to the fact that we weren't really doing a scene together, but we were.
I heard that you hit a double while you're doing some new choreography.
But these guys
are
hilarious.
But he said it was fine. He wanted it after.
Yeah. And every time I would kick someone, I'd go down and be like, are you okay?
Yeah.
And they're like, harder, stronger. Whoa. Don't worry about it.
They live for it.
They live for it. They're like, yeah, kick me for real. I'm like, okay.
Yeah.
I'd be like, are you okay?
Yeah.
I felt so bad every time.
Of course.
And action.
He's a bit
very flattering, very flattering, actually.
A lot of pressure.
He's a bit bonkers, in the best possible way. And what I love is that you have a great, genuinely great sense of humour.
Well, you have to laugh, otherwise you go crazy.
You have to laugh, otherwise you go crazy.
You go nuts if you don't laugh.
That's what we hope to put into the movies that we make as well, that you know people are genuinely going to enjoy them. And this one especially, I think.
I knew you wouldn't leave me.
Shut up and run.
You know, women that see the movie really seem to connect to the characters, which they should be, because they're very strong, strong female characters.
Not
I think it's just going to be important for people to understand that it's not just a boys' movie. It's a,
one for the girls.
It's a film that the girls can enjoy too. Yeah.